It's autumn, and we're down at the marine lab here. This is the time of the year that the sea hares come into the shallows to mate. They form these mating chains, and the really interesting thing is a sea hare can decide whatever sex it wants to be. It can be male or female. In the mating chains, the first one's the female, the second one's the male, and so on. They come in a number of different species. When they're out of the water, they just look like a big brown blob. But underwater, they transform into these beautiful creatures with what look like long ears. Usually they're brown and patterned, sometimes they're grey. And at this time of the year, in amongst the seaweed, you see the eggs that they've laid. They're like little tangles of spaghetti. So what they feed on tastes very nice to a sea hare. They love sea lettuce, and they love the red and the brown seaweeds in the water. But there are chemicals, particularly in the red seaweeds, that taste nasty. And the sea hares concentrate those in their body, and when danger threatens, they squirt out a purpley red dye, which is foul tasting, and that keeps their enemies away. Go down to the seashore near you, check out the rock pools at this time of the year and see if there's any sea hares coming into the shallows near where you live.